Hey ghouls, welcome back to my channel, and today I have for you an unboxing video which I'm so freaking excited for. Not Spooky Box Club, but you know, you can probably tell by the title. Down there, not up. I always get that wrong. It is the Kat Von D Too Faced collab. I got this on Tuesday or possibly Wednesday, and I haven't opened it yet because I've been waiting to film and I haven't had a chance to film. So now I can finally do it. This is wonky. A couple little thingies. Sorry about the background noise. Jake is over there playing Skyrim. It's bank holiday, Easter? I don't know, we have a bank holiday today. So he's home playing Skyrim. So sorry if it's noisy. I think that's it. Yeah, let's just get into it. So I have my box here. I have it delivered to store, like click and collect type thingy. I've said before in like a bajillion videos that I don't like getting stuff sent to my house because of like the area I live in, parcels get stolen, so we have this instead. So it means it's a pain in the ass because the Debenhams where I live is like the bottom end of town, so I have to like run on my lunch break and run back. But it's worth it, so my makeup is safe. Debenhams, Life Made Fabulous. Debenhams is the only stocker in the UK of Kat Von D. Not sure about Too Faced because I don't own any Too Faced, so this is exciting in that, you know, situation. But yes, so the only place I can get Kat Von D is Debenhams. Get that out of the way. Okay, so it looks like this. Oh my god, it's so pretty. I've read that she does, Kat did all the, I'm not sure about the Too Faced side, I'd assume that she did the Too Faced side, but all of the roses and stuff, everything is all hand drawn by Kat, which is super cool. So in this collection you get the palette, which is split down the middle, connected by magnets so you can separate it. You get a full size Kat Von D tattoo liner in Trooper, and a full size Better Than Sex mascara, which is so exciting because I've never tried either of those products. So one of the main factors into me buying this was that not only do you get the Kat Von D eyeshadows, which obviously I know and love, I've never tried Too Faced, so that's really cool. I wanted the mascara and the eyeliner, so you get it all in one set, and it retails for £57 in the UK, I think, 56 or 57, which is kind of expensive, but if you think about it, you're getting an eyeliner and a mascara and 12 eyeshadows, so that's really good. Yeah, I'm gonna talk a little bit about the collaboration in case you guys don't know anything about it, because I didn't before I researched it. So, got my iPad. So I hope this doesn't interfere with the light too much. Okay, it's not too bad. The collaboration was Jared's idea, who was the founder, creator, person in charge of Too Faced. He came up with the idea. It's because they had a good friendship before this collaboration. So they had a friendship already and they wanted to work together. They said that no one else in the business has done anything like this, so it'd be a really good idea. And they like that they are happy for each other. Neither of us needs to fail for the other to succeed, so let's do something that shows the world that we're better together. So basically they don't like how in the industry it's very, not bitchy, but it's quite negative, and obviously brands are going to be competitive, but it gets to the point where it's like past friendly competition. So they wanted to show that there's no need for all this like bitterness and angriness, and that brands can work well together. So that was the idea behind it. They decided to work together because they have the same ethics, they've been cruelty free and vocal advocates for anti-animal cruelty. That's obviously really, really important to Kat Von D. And if you know anything about the brand, she's super, you know, all about that. And so Too Faced products and Too Faced as a brand are also similar in that respect. The idea behind the eyeshadow palette, as you can tell, it's two hearts. It's two halves of a heart, and that was because it's inspired by like the Best Friend Forever heart-shaped necklaces. You have your half, I have mine, but together it fits. Yeah, they decided they needed to do eyeshadow because that's what the brands are most famous for, is they're really good eyeshadows. And their eyeshadows are different enough that you know, you'd go to one brand for one and one to the other, but they work well together as a set. And then they had to put their like best-selling products in, so the mascara and the eyeliner, that's why they're in there, because they're like, you know, it's gonna work well as a full package. Yeah, and the thing that I liked the most about this article, which I don't know what website it was on, I'll find it and link it below because it's an interesting read in case you're super interested about this, and there's loads of details about their brands and stuff like that. But they were asked by the interviewer, would you do another collaboration? And Kat said that in between the magnetic strip of the palettes, it says volume one, just in case that there is room and they want to do another set, and then it'd be really cool to like mix and match and stuff. So I thought that was like a really cool idea. So also I would just love another collaboration. Right, so now let's get into opening it up. I can't open anything with these names. Okay, so it's gonna be hard to show you the inside. So it looks like this. So we've got the mascara here, then the main palette, and then the eyeliner here. So I'm going to grab the mascara and the eyeliner first, saving the best till last. So I'm sure you guys have all seen these products, these are like cult favourites. So the Too Faced Better Than Sex Mascara, I'm so excited to try this out. It's, oh, it's really like, it's cold, it's like a metal-y thing that's cold. I'm just going to have a quick look at the wand. That's what the wand looks like. I'm so excited to try this. I think I'm going to film a tutorial after opening this stuff so I can show you all how I would use it. So there's the mascara and then the eyeliner. So pretty. So it's tattoo liner, waterproof liquid liner. It looks like that. Again, I mean, you guys have all seen this, but it's so exciting. Oh, it's like a shaky thing. Oh my god. The pen is so fine. I might do a comparison when I test these products out, because I have a collection eyeliner that was £3 and it's like the same idea as this, so it'd be cool to pit them against each other and show you the difference. So that's the tattoo liner there. Oh, I'm so excited to use it, like it'll be so good for detailing. Like when I do things like the cross thingy there, I've got like some little dots going on. I use a liquid liner for them because the brush is so fine, but I think I'd be able to do that with this, which is really cool. So that's the bits you get with it. Now for the main event. Oh my god. Like, look how pretty that is. I'm so excited. Okay, so I'll do Kat Von D's side first. So on the back it says Better Together. Kat says, hello darling, it's my absolute privilege and honour to share with you this special collaboration Jared and I have created for you. Get ready to fall deeply, madly in love. And then it's also in French on the bottom. And on the Too Faced side, hey dolls, I'm beyond thrilled to share this labour of love between Kat and me in hopes that it inspires you to spread the light of love and banish the darkness of hate, bullying, negativity and prejudice while looking absolutely fabulous. That's super super cute, and then it has their little logos on the bottom there, and then obviously, oh my god, it's so cool, you can pull it apart like so, and they have on the inside hashtag Too Faced x Kat Von D, and then like it says in the interview, volume one there, and it has the same on the Too Faced side. So let's open it up. It's gonna be really hard to show you without pulling it apart. So it looks like this on the inside, so I'm going to separate them for ease of moving them about. So the Too Faced side, we have six eyeshadows, which I will swatch for you. So the first one is BFF, then Friendspiration, Power Couple, I'm going to run out of clean hands, clean fingers, Lovely, I'm going to swatch that below, Heart of Gold, and then finally Better Together. Cool. So there's all the swatches there. These obviously really shimmery, bright, interesting colours. So there'd be, I think some of these, like the Friendspiration and Power Couple, would be really good for like an autumny look, so that's super exciting. So each half of the palette comes with like a letter on the inside. I'm not going to read it out because it'll be super long, but I guess I'll hold it up in case you want to read it. Yeah, so that's Too Faced side, and these are shades that I wouldn't normally go for. Like if I was going to pick out a palette, it wouldn't necessarily be these kind of colours, which is why I love the idea of this palette so much, because if you are like a Too Faced fan and maybe Kat Von D's shades are like not your type of thing, you've got them there to experiment with because it's a full palette, so it's encouraging you to go out and experiment and try new things, which is really exciting. So I'm really looking forward to trying a look with those. And then this is the side I've been waiting for. There's the Kat Von D side. I'm so excited. So she has her six shades laid out like this, which I'll swatch for you now. So we have Yours, or I think that's one a little bit hard on that swatch. Darling, Por Vida, I'm not sure what that means, so I'll have to look that up. Devotion, Swoon, oh my god, this looks so beautiful. I'm so excited. And then the last one is Love Struck. So that's those there, with Love Struck right on the end there. Kind of hard to see. But Swoon, oh my god, it's like this metallic-y beautiful red. I read in her in the interview, she said that the Swoon shade was like Christmas in an eyeshadow, which is really cute. So obviously, as you can tell by like the makeup I'm wearing now, this is definitely my kind of palette. This is the reason I bought it. Honestly, that red shade was the reason I bought this whole palette, because I want to use it so bad. It looks amazing. Yeah, and then you can see here her handwritten letter there, which is so cool. I'm just so in love with this whole collaboration. When I first saw it, I was like, I've never used Too Faced, but I'm not super interested. I don't know whether I'd buy it or not. So yeah, I wasn't sure whether to get it. And then the more I've seen people use it, the more I really wanted to try it, so I had to get it. Also, it's limited edition, so I definitely had to get it. Let me know down below what you guys think of this palette, which half is your favourite. I'm guessing if you're subscribed to me, it's probably the Kat Von D side, but no, who knows. So I'm so excited to do a tutorial with this, so that should be coming soon. Yeah, if you have any other questions about this collaboration, leave them down below, I'll see if I can answer them. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time.